WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
As you know, more nice weather on this Thursday afternoon. There's a pretty live picture from the Sheraton in Jeffersonville back towards the Kennedy. And you can see partly cloudy skies overhead. Lots of blue skies now drifting in. It promises to be another warm but very, very nice September evening across the region. Let's go online, WLKY.com. Here's the interactive radar dialed up around the local region, southern Indiana, all of the Commonwealth, and no rainfall showing up. But as we kind of scan a little bit farther off to the west and also the northwest, check out the area of green just north of Chicago, back into northern portions of Missouri. That's where a weak front is now organizing. A little bit of rain behind that boundary. And we, too, will have chances for a few isolated showers coming up tomorrow. Here's the bigger picture in motion now. Throughout this day, you can see the mixture of clouds and sunshine close to home. And then farther off to our west and northwest, there's that batch of wet weather. Just a few light rain showers. Certainly nothing strong or severe. But nonetheless, we, too, will have the chances for an isolated shower. Really nothing more than that. And the best timing for that will be tomorrow midday into the early afternoon. You can see the front just off to our northwest. And behind that front, that's where all the rain is located. And that trend will certainly continue. Look at the numbers out ahead of that boundary. Close to home, we're in the low to middle 80s. But where it has been raining and the clouds quite thick, just 50s to near 60. Wow, what a change off to the northwest of us. Low 80s across the board right now. Humidity 41%, a west to southwest breeze at 6 miles per hour. High temperatures tomorrow will start to cool off a little bit now with readings in the upper 70s and lower 80s from top to bottom around the WLKY viewing area. In the morning, we should be dry, but shifting towards midday in the afternoon, just a slight chance for an isolated shower. Otherwise, for the area high school football games tomorrow evening, the rain chances are gone, clearing skies. It looks great for the games. Lower 70s will slip into the middle 60s by the last play. This evening, dry skies, 80s back into the 70s, a few clouds down to 74 at 10 o'clock. In the morning, we're going to wake up to 65 degrees. By midday, that chance for an isolated light shower, temperatures around 74. And your 7-day forecast calls for a high tomorrow right around 79. Dry through the weekend and beautiful middle and upper 70s. Then the next rain chance builds in here Monday into Tuesday morning. That will be followed up by a brief cool down, upper 60s to near 70 for a high next Wednesday, and morning lows in the 40s.
Wow.
It won't last, but that time of the year.
Yeah, fall. It's going to feel good. I'm looking forward to that, like you said yesterday.
You bet.
All right, thanks, Jay.